Thai supervisor, Tanawan Det Chusanan Art, sought the help of idol Raffi in looking for the Pinoy room boy whom she fell in love with, had a relationship, then subsequently got her pregnant. According to Tanawan, they were together and Honorado just disappeared. Honorado said that he wanted to come back to Thailand, but the problem is the money. Idol Raffi Tuulfo told Tanawan that he can arrange for a flight ticket for Honorado, but she cried and said that she could not believe or trust the guy anymore. Tanawan said that Honorado had another girl while they were together. In the end, he said that he will give 2,500 every month to Tanawan. Idol Raffi Tuulfo has always been sought by many concerned netizens, airing complaints related to love. Raffi Tuulfo in Action is a public service program. It is headed by Raffi Tuulfo himself, a known broadcaster in the Philippines. He is married to Jocelyn P. Tuulfo and they have two children. Subscribe and click on the notification bell for more videos.